51, 954, 348, 125, 52. Paging Dr. Kotaya, 8, 65, 23, 79. The weather is very nice in Wydawania, 67, 54, 11, 4, 90, 45, 69, nice, 43, 27, 18, 20, 76. The doctor will be in soon. 465, 231, 89, 40, 33, 74, 99, 204, 175. The broadcast will start soon. 74, 88, 421, 954. 348, 125, 52. Paging Dr. Kotaya, 8, 65, 23, 79. The weather is very nice in Wydawania, 67, 54, 11, 4, 90, 45, 69, nice. 43, 27, 18, 20, 76. The doctor will be in soon. 465, 231, 89, 40, 33, 74, 99, 204, 175. The broadcast will start soon. 74, 88, 420.
Okay. This is working. Thank you, babe. Okay. Kind of just getting everything finally finished up here. Okay. Everything should be coming through clean. Okay. What the fuck do we want to paint tonight? I need to adjust this a little bit more. Sorry, this is like right in my fucking line of sight. Ugh. There we go. It's a little bit better. I need to like invest in a better fucking layout system or something. Because I love doing this, but at the same time, this is an absolute pain in the ass. Yeah, exactly. I have to change my pants to something better. I think that's a good layout. And it's not right in my fucking face. No, not that one. Yeah. Or we're gonna keep doing that. Okay. That's as low as this chair goes. Just because it's simpler. Let's go take this off. Ugh. Yeah, I need to invest in a better way to lay this camera in because the cables are getting in the way now because after the computer upgrade messed with things. You gotta figure that out. I still don't know why it does that. It's so fucking weird. Because it went from functional to no longer functional. The front USB ports for picking shit up, and also when I plug my cameras into the extender on my keyboard, it doesn't work either. It's fucking weird. So I have to use my normal model camera, and I have to use it my other camera now for capturing the model. It's so fucking weird. So fucking weird. Okay. Now, I know I wanted to do this guy today, but I just haven't figured a good paint job for him yet. Also, he's got a couple dirty mold lines I might want to fucking try and trim. But I haven't figured out a good paint job for him yet. That's a Phoenix Hawk. Remember how I was super excited to get a Phoenix Hawk in Battletech? This is what it was. Has the look of a Valkyrie from Macross. In its biped form. Maybe not the Night Star just yet. I don't know about doing the archer yet either. It's so hard to decide what you want to do. Because, like, I look at these and I'm like, I've actually seen a Phoenix Hawk in Gundam Colors. Done in the 78. With the white, a nice white, red, blue, and yellow. Absolutely gorgeous. Oh, it was so cool to see that. Just a debate of what you want to paint, you know? It's hard to decide. It really is. Maybe. This works. Might have an idea. You know, if I can get fucking Twitter to fucking load properly, because I need to go get something from it. Because, you know, fuck me, right? I don't know why. It just no longer loads on my computer. It's weird. It's so fucking weird. Frustrating, actually. Very frustrating. But when I need to get something off there, it's like, no, I'm not going to fucking load for you because I'm a fucking shitty fucking website that just does not want to fucking work. It's so weird. This is going to take a few more minutes here because I have to fucking scroll my phone now. Rest the unknown. Make a hunger of flesh. Beneath the surface. Link to the body's vent. Your hands around my neck. Okay, no, not there. You're grumbling. Hey, Jack. Currently just getting some reference material out for myself. Because we're going to be doing a little something different than I normally do today. We're going back to the theme project I was working on a while ago. And I think it's time I got that started on that again. I was just tracking down reference material I needed. Now the fun part. Get me these. Need to get a couple more bottle caps, so give me like 2 seconds. Because bottle caps are one of the best mixing platforms I've ever used for experimental mixes. This and this. There's one of my. What is this one? Evil Forest. I could probably make Nebula copper work for this. Yeah, that's just me farting. You know, moving my big heavy balls around. Sorry, I had to grab the paint box. Okay. So I need just to fucking... That's a flat aluminum. I don't know if that would work. Bloodshade might be good for this too. Maybe a mix of red and bloodshade. Clear red is not going to be used for this one. I got here, that's flat red. I don't want flats. Maybe pull out the red just to see. Currently going through the paint box right now at the same time here. So if you're wondering what, well, the noises are and shit like that, that's just me going through this, plotting out what would work good for this project paint. I want flat blacks. Second, I gotta go into the other paint box now. I have like 5 different bunches of backs. Shits of paint here. So I'm like shuffling through the stuff I don't normally use because I don't normally use much blacks. There we go. Okay. So, I guess it's time I show you guys what the inspiration we're going to work with is. I had to go dig it up and I didn't want to bother him, but we're doing fucking the Black Knight. We're going to work on that tonight. This is for Tayloran. He's one of the members of Wybania, and one of the projects I set out to do was to build a lance for basically have a bunch of mechs for Wybania because it'd be fun. Like, we've already got my Marauder. It's actually a failed Prince sword from this one, actually, jammed into the snow. Now, I need to basically plot out how I'm going to do this. So, I've got... browser Create new. You're not going to see that for in a second here. So this is what we're looking at right now. I'm going to see if I can, hold on, I want to try one thing. If this is a proper PNG. Yes, it is. Okay, good. We're just going to remove that. Add image, because that way it'll fucking see through. No, fuck off. I gotta resize this now so it doesn't fucking screen. So here he is. Yeah, I know he's got the fiber watermarks on and all this shit. I can't fucking help that. Because, fuck it. We're doing it live. I need to do some free transformation shit now. Oh, too much. We're stuck with this like right now, so that's what his model looks like. I don't give a single fuck about having the things not properly correctly done, but we're gonna work with this. We're gonna work with this. So, right now, the start is, I need to figure out, the base layer is more than likely going to have to be some form of a bit of a black on a lot of the outlines. Ooh, I should get the gunmetal out for his sword. Actually, I'm gonna do a different style of gunmetal this time around. Do my special mixed one. It turned out real nice. So, let's get this started. First, by hitting his sword up. I don't need to go real fancy with this, thankfully. Good, you guys can see it clean. Okay. Where is my poker? Where did I fucking put that thing? Shit, where did I put that? Well, you'll have to do it for now. Gotta make sure the holes stay in there. It's the worst part about working this stuff that small. It's an absolute bitch to make sure everything stays in properly. You, because we're doing your Black Knight tonight. I actually was searching, pulling up reference material. So we're going to be doing your stuff tonight, buddy. How you doing? Yeah, I'm gonna do a light base coating of this gunmetal. It's a great gunmetal color to start for base layer. I could probably airbrush it on if I wanted to, but I don't want to fucking clean the airbrush tonight. Cause I'm really fucking lazy tonight. It's a long weekend. There's no point in going hard. I'm not trying to like mass produce a run here. So yeah, we're going to be doing your Black Knight today, because I put it off for too long. Shiki's Urban Mech will be done another day. I got some new stuff I really want to work with, so your knight is a testbed today. Turn the light on. Yeah, if you want to use my desk for mini building, go ahead. Just, I told you, I don't mind putting the battle tech and painting stuff away for you to build the minis when I'm not here. I don't mind one bit. Yeah, no, it's a good idea. almost done with the base layer. Okay. He is in all silver now. Good, 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 good. Oh, one or two spots more. See if I can get this with all this last bit here. Couple more drops. Okay. Now we're just going to give that a minute. That went in very well, actually. So while that dries for a second, I am going to proceed to crack my drink. We are going to proceed to get fucking started in here. Har har har. So I hope everyone's having a good night. So far, it's a pretty good weekend we're looking at. Long weekend up here, actually. Oh, that's good. That's real good shit. Okay, so this good-looking motherfucker here. Now we're gonna start playing games here. Let's do this. I don't need the panel liner just yet. Ebony black. We'll see if this is salvageable. This is the fun part. These paints are super old, so oh man, that's fucking wild. Is dead or alive in here? I'll show you guys in a second when I'm pulling out here. It's still liquid in there. Throw that out so the cats don't try and fucking eat my paint slime. Alright. Well, that's where that went.
So either I'm going to do Ebony Black or Mars Black.
Another one to clean out.
Oh yeah, that paint's alive again. It's always fun to bring paint, 30-year-old paint back to life. Okay. Or so these are the two paints I've got right here on the wet palette. They're about similar. I think I need to thin them down a little though. So maybe a little too thin, but we can work with this. Test it on here. Yeah, that'll look good because we need to do the shoulders in this black. Try something crazy here now. That's not bad at all. An experiment there I wanted to see, because I've never really done really watered down paintwork before, and just seeing it in action there is really neat. But I do probably want to get green, that's gun. Tiny bit.
Nice dark in the shade up a little. Yeah, there we go. Keeping its shine. Obviously, this won't all be in gunmetal. I'm just gonna turn this a tiny bit. There we go. Should be able to see it better now as I work. Probably put too much of that shit there, but oh well. What can you do? Especially when you're experimenting. So I'm doing the legs in the same sort of gunmetal black color of the arm of the shoulders. The shoulders will probably touch up a tiny bit more with some more watered down black. I do intend to obviously do highlight colors in here as well. I still need to figure out Shiki's color combination, and I'm going to be honest, I need to figure out a fourth for us, and unfortunately we don't have a fourth in Whitevania, so, you know, applications are open. You right here for now. You go back. Let's clean this brush off. Have another sip. Oh. Quick little. I use a lot of these old 3D print squares for color test blotches. Just gotta wait for this to dry a little bit because I'm gonna test out this. It's a Berserker Bloodshade. It's a GW shade color. So I want to test it out for a couple of highlight pieces on the chest here because he has more of a purplish sort of purplish darkish blue vest on, and I'd like to have some of that in there, And I've got the red highlights already planned out of either this red or this red. If I really want to get fancy, I will go and get the clear red out. That's something else. Because that'll produce a brilliantly shiny red like this. Now we wait. I really need a bigger painting space. As much as this is perfect, I need a full-blown desk for the painting. But we don't have the room for that right now. Like, that would totally work better for me. Having a full-blown hobby area like fucking Taylor has there.
Oh,
excuse me. I know, but at the same time, at least we have a good house. I know. It could be a lot worse. Close enough. I think it'll give it a good color. We're gonna use this as for some of the offset coloring. Not nearly as clean as other paints because it's a shade. It's so watered down. So I got to be careful applying it because it's a very runny little thing. Switch brushes. Put the Walmart special away. 0, 2. There we go. Not feeling it. Might have to do something with it after. Too bad.
have to go with a different color. There we go, now we're getting something nice. I think I may have found the highlight combination to work with. Because if I do the Berserker Bloodshade, and then apply a thin coat of, Nebula Copper? Oh, it looks nice.
small spattering of blood red on the blade. You know what? Nah, we're gonna. I'll have to probably coat a Nebula Copper on top of this after. I want this centerpiece to be red. Okay, do the inside of these feet sections with this red. Ooh, that's a drippy boy. Oh God. Apparently this is fucking hardening on the top there now. So I'm just gonna do this temporarily. Clean that out. Cause that top layer is fucked now. This is an old set of paints, so. Doesn't shock me. Sorry if I'm quiet, I'm just focusing very hard right now. Okay, that's enough of the red for now. Have another drink. Now I need to figure out that bit of purplish color. So I'm going to do an experiment. Get out of there. Plan B! Not the Citadel brush, I actually like that brush. To be a little darker. One drop of black. Yeah, that's about pretty close to it, actually.
I'm recording this because this could be the last thing I'll ever say. The city I once knew as home is teetering on the edge of radioactive oblivion. 300,000 degree baptism by nuclear fire. I'm not sorry. We had it coming. A surge of white hot atonement will be our wake-up call. Hope for our future is now a stillborn dream. The bombs begin to fall and I'm rushing to meet my love. Please remember me. There is
okay. Oh, no, I don't need more brushes. I have a shit ton of brushes still. But I'm using some of the older ones right now. I think that's all we're gonna do for this bit of purplish. I don't want to do too much. Because it does catch the eye a little bit heavily. And the face is going to be definitely a lot more interesting, to say the least. Yeah, I think that's good enough for that one. Maybe one more coat. Nice thin boy. Make it pop a little bit more. That's enough of that for now. Put that brush back. Okay. Now to do the hair. Well, head. You're wondering what I'm doing in the back there with the rune fang there? That's because what I like to do is, when I'm going to test something out, I like to leave a layer on the base. This is going to get covered anyways when I do the basing work. And then this way I can see about how my color combinations can work on a prime position, instead of having to prime shit up again. But sometimes these color testers that I like to do don't work out very well. Now we wait again. Yeah, that purplish blue color sort of settled in real nice on the chest there. Excuse me. Now we're doing the hands. Idea is to help it differentiate from the parts, the sword, for example. Clean up that mess that little fucking draggy bit made that one time. Now we wait a little bit longer, let it dry out a little bit again. Grab another piece of paper towel. Didn't want to come out. Okay, so we gotta try again. Literally just need one drop. It's basically right now what I'm doing is I'm making the cockpit color. I'm using Martian Green, color shifting paint with a tiny bit of white to match up to his eyes. He's got a very nice, bright sort of purple for his eyes. And I kind of want to make that reflective by using the color shift paint. So let's take a look how it will come on there. Yeah, that's pretty close enough. This isn't going to be one of my best paint jobs, I personally feel, but I'm still going to like it. It's mine. I don't need to do amazing paint jobs every day. Oh, thanks, Tay. Appreciate that. I'm not completely done yet. I still feel it. I think I'm going to probably put a little bit of black layering into it. But I want to get this cockpit color done. Yeah, that looked real nice. I just gotta let it dry, then I'll probably do a bit more to it later. One more layer, probably in a little bit. Brushings of matte black the forearms, I think, just to dull it up a little. Trying to figure out what else I should really do with this, because we're working with limited color schemes just like mine, and I'm trying to keep it somewhat faithful to you, but it's hard. Hit the fucking red a little bit. I'll have to retap that in a bit. We need more red. That's what it is. We need more fucking red. Like, that's the big thing I think we're missing here. More reds. I just feel this thing needs to be a little more imposing. I think the reds really do it. It's gonna be a fun project overall to paint up various fucking VTubers I interact with, other streamers, in their colors for their for mechs that represent them. That'd be fun. Challenging though. Oh god, it happened again. Also, I'm not a fan of the song. I gotta remove it from that fucking playlist, honestly. Alright, we're looking good here. The red is definitely helping make this thing pop a little bit more. So we're probably going to stream tomorrow too, by the way. Depending on how things go. I might do a bonus stream because it's a long weekend for me. That way we can do some battle tech, continue the progress, because I did a bit of off-stream farming and I went and got a rifleman. So we've got a heavy now. Way earlier than we're supposed to have one, say the least. Oh, I'm gonna need to get a new pot of this fucking clear red. Oh, I'm cutting out again? Fuck! Yep, there it goes. Okay, is it working now? Is it working now? My headset's going. I hate this so much. I think that's almost enough red. There we go. Maybe switch in a little bit of that Rune Fang, and then I think we're gonna be good. I can do the lasers and we're done. That's to the lasers. That's a 05. Oh, so, I didn't know how to brush that fucking tiny. There's my 03. I really hope my sound isn't going to shit right now. Because it's like, I can't get away from it. This headset's going, the damage is permanent. And that means I gotta spend money to fucking repair it. Or get a replacement. And I don't have that much money for that kind of stuff. Especially because, you know, I fucking went and pre-ordered Atomic Heart. Because I can't wait to fucking play that. That's going to be good. I'm looking forward to it. I am eyeballing a new set of headphones, though, when I get some more money. I'm going to start setting aside for it. Sorry, I'm bumping the cable. Again, it's the stupid fucking layout I have to do. Because, so ever since I upgraded my processor, my front USB ports no longer recognize my webcams. And it's so fucking annoying. It's not a necessary thing. I'd rather you not have to give me money to buy a new set of headphones. Because, like, I can set the money aside. I can be a responsible adult, not buy booze, not buy as much other stuff. I know. There we go. Exactly. Yeah, okay, that nice little highlight edge there looks real good. So I know what I'm gonna do now a little bit more. We're gonna do a bit of silver undercoating. To just make things pop a little bit more. Because it's like monotone almost. If I don't do a little bit of edge coating. Yeah, now we're talking. almost done, I think. Not bad. 2 hours of painting tonight. Yeah, the knees was a good idea too. And one or two more spots of the silver. Then I think we're done. Alright, now on to the last step. Lasers! And then we're done. Where is my phone? There is my phone. Gotta pull up the BattleTech fucking app right now. Mech Editor. Black Knight. Details. Okay. Two large, five medium, one small somewhere up there. Okay, well, I know which colors I need to use at least now. We're gonna do the large first because the large is a lot easier to work with. Second. Thank you. Perfect. Well, I'll get better pictures of you in a second. Because now we have to do the basing. And yours is getting us... So I'm actually going to be doing some experimental shit with yours. Because we picked up some recent acquisitions. It'll produce a asphalt-like texture, which when that's done, I'm going to snow base it. So... Yeah, that turned out pretty good. I was definitely right on the call to add the silver edge highlight bits. Tay actually is. Taylor on there. How's it going, Phantasm? We're almost done, actually, for the night. We're currently applying some special asphalt texture base. It's all good, man. You don't need to apologize. You showed up. That's all I give a shit about. I appreciate that. I mean, you don't have to show up, but, you know, I appreciate you showing up regardless. Okay. It is done. Oh, God, that was a good one. 2 hours of painting. Then as soon as that's hard tomorrow, I'm going to apply a snow base to it. So that's the first layer to create a nice asphalt-like pavement texture. And then after that, it gets a snow base. I would say this was a good little paint session. Did a lot of experimental paint. Did a lot of mixing. Made a big old fucking mess. Had a good time though. Had a real good time. So yeah, that asphalt should have this sort of texture to it after. And then, yeah, then we apply the snow base, and we're good to go. So, I'm going to head off for the night. I got to really scrub down my hands, because holy shit, I am filthy right now. It's not even funny. So anyways, you guys have a great night. I will catch you guys tomorrow for some more BattleTech. Because it's a long weekend up here and I want to fucking take advantage of it. So, also, as I said, I still have Shiki's Urban Mech to do. And then we'll have the Widevania team done. As I said, tragically, there is not a fourth because the fourth left. Best way I could put it. So, I may end up having to just fucking paint other VTubers because you know what? Fucking YOLO. Of course, that requires me to get more mechs. Because, listen. I'm keeping the Night Star. So, anyways, you guys have a great night. Thanks for coming out. I'll have pictures of this paint job up on Twitter and on the Discord probably within an hour. And, yeah, I'll see you guys Monday. Have a good night.